Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to complete the What Goes Up mission in Saints Row 1. As you can see right now, what I did in the upper right corner is I equipped my highest caliber shotgun, which in this case is the Pimp Cane. If you don't have the Pimp Cane, I recommend you complete all of the Snatch missions to obtain it. What I'm doing here is, upon all the rooftops, I'm essentially peppering them. I'm spraying them with shotgun shots. See, what this'll do is this'll shoot spread out buckshots at them, which will not kill them, but it'll spook them, it'll scare them. And by spooking them and scaring them, I prevent them from actually hitting me with the rocket launchers that they're firing at me. Now, as you can tell, all of the rocket launcher enemies also have explosive crates next to them. It would be ideal if you could actually nab these explosive crates in order to explode the rocket launcher enemy so he doesn't shoot you further. Of course, this is easier said than done. That's why it's always best that you spray them with buckshots, with shotgun shots, so that if you don't kill them, if you don't defeat them, if you don't down them, at least you spook them, you scare them, so they cannot get a clear shot off on you, and therefore cannot defeat you. Now, as you can see right here, I'm approaching the plane. This is essentially my one shot I have to destroy the plane. All other attempts to destroy the plane are futile. What you do at that point, same as with the enemies that are mounted on the roof with the rocket launchers, is you take your highest caliber, your highest power, your most powerful shotgun, and you blast the living heck out of the plane on the runway when you're running alongside it. Any previous attempts whereby you see the plane through cracks between buildings, pointless to shoot at it. There's no real reason. Don't waste your time. Best way to go about it, of course, is on that runway stretch. If you down it on that runway stretch, as you can see, the level completes and all is well. If you don't down it on that runway stretch, what'll happen is the plane will take off, you'll lose your opportunity, and you are essentially out of luck. Once again, when approaching, before the scene immediately before this this incident where Dex is driving around and you have to defeat all of the rocket launcher guys and destroy the plane, when approaching, when driving the trajectory from Saints Row to the airport, of course, drive as careful as possible. The goal is to get as little damage on your car as possible, so that when you are, in fact, within the mission, you have as little damage as possible on Dex's vehicle, and therefore it can last much longer, and hopefully not blow up soon. Well, there you go. I'll leave you with that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.